In this episode, I will share what I did in Banff and I hope this helps you to plan your future itinerary. The trail around Moraine Lake is about 0.9 kilometer and it takes about 45 minutes for round trip. But if you keep stopping for photos, then it will take definitely longer than 45 minutes. Finished the trail around Moraine Lake. Now we are going to do another short trail called Rock Pile. A little bit annoyed because I couldn't visit Pito Lake because it's closed. Hello, Bow Lake! Good early morning, it's day 6. We stand up to go to Moraine Lake to see the sunrise. So we woke up super early and now it's only 6 o'clock and we are ready to get going. So we're finally here and we're only 14 minutes away from sunrise. We're trying to get to the top of the rock pile and to set up our shooting equipment for the sunrise.
Okay, so the good news is that it didn't rain this morning, but the bad news is that while it's sunrise time, there's this giant dark cloud just moved in the way and totally blocked the sun. Think we're gonna miss it.
Okay, so we didn't get to see the sunrise today, sad face. It just means I just had to get up early again tomorrow morning and try it once more.
Drive west on Lake Louise Drive for 4.3 kilometers.
36 kilometers. So we're going south to the Banff direction. The hiking in Johnston Canyon is about 2.8 kilometers and it splits in two parts. For the first stretch, you get to the lower falls and the second part gets you to the upper falls. The hiking trail is very easy. It's actually all paved ground. There's even no rocks, no exposed tree roots, so it's super easy. And as for the scenery, this is highly recommended.
for checking out today's episode. Please click like and subscribe, and I will see you in another episode. Bye. So I found something very interesting at Lake Louise and Lake Moraine, this village, is that they sell bubble teas. I thought that was pretty funny because I would never expect to find bubble tea at Lake Louise. Actually, this is very refreshing. If you're in town and you're craving for bubble tea, I do recommend. But the only thing that it's a little bit pricey. For this bubble tea, I think I paid almost $9. Oh wow, you pay for touristy.